Kalenjin comedy group ProPeza is still having a ball out of their recent invite to DP Ruto's Karen residence. Earlier this month, ProPeza and other Kenyan online content creators met the DP to discuss how they can cooperate on Matters content. And it seems the comedians have overstayed their welcome at DP's residence. This is after their trademark white Pro Bucks was spotted in Ruto's parking lot this week. According to ProPeza, the Pro Bucks was initially believed to belong to Caracho County MCAs. In a statement, ProPeza dismissed the reports saying the Pro Bucks belongs to them. "We had visited our Uncle Ruto last week and decided to spend a few days catching up with family and familiarizing ourselves with Karen and Nairobi atmosphere in general. Is there a problem enjoying life around our successful uncle? He has not said we should go home. Why should media try to antagonize us with our uncle?" posed ProPeza. They also apologized to DP's family for causing them agony by parking the eyesore in such an opulent parking lot. "We wish to rubbish rumors that have been circulating on different media outlets concerning a white Toyota Pro Box that was spotted earlier today at DP Ruto's Karen residence alleged to have been ridden by Caracho County MCAs. We state as follows: colon, the said Pro Box belongs to ProPeza team. We had visited our uncle last week and decided to spend a few days catching up with family and familiarizing ourselves with Karen and Nairobi atmosphere in general. Is there a problem enjoying life around our successful uncle? He has not said we should go home. Why should media try to antagonize us with our uncle? We condemn with strong words the source of the unfounded rumors on the honorable MCAs from Caracho. The media should learn to confirm such stories before circulating. We also apologize to our uncle's family for causing agony to them by parking the car there. We understand it was burning picture and we apologize. It was a mistake caused by Kiptangus, who disappeared with the car keys, and when the said visitors arrived it was supposed to be hidden behind the granary choge. We are sorry and media should not try to give reasons why we should go back home. We arrived just the other day and we have not even known town well.